So, as Valentine's Day is fast approaching, today I'm going to be showing you how to use Stargazer products to create a beautiful smoky eye just in time for that sexy date that you've got coming up. So we're going to start off by doing a bit of contouring, and then I'm going to be showing you how to create the smoky eye effect.